Gross, dude.
So they just have a black screen and the cat's playing with it. Anybody who's tuned in at this point?
What did you say? They have a blue screen.
Yeah. Oh, blue?
It has like little floating sun. But they have everything they're hearing through there.
Yeah. And I was saying, they can hear the cat flipping with the cord.
He's like, I'm fat, I'm warm enough, I don't need you.
Just pet me from a distance.
Yeah, just pet my ass, man. That's all I really want.
Want my ass.
Edit this through my phone, it downgrades it to 720. Huh. So we can't be transparent, otherwise no one can see you.
And that's key. We need them to
see
you. It's
just a creepy face in the corner every once in a while that every other viewer sees.
See, that's why we should do it first, man.
And now we get to see the D.
Look
at the D. That's all they get is D.
Alright. What up? Do I know how to measure with the D or what?
You get stuck in the bag or something. I was
going
to
hitting it up. Maybe after Friday, probably next week, I'm going to bring a big old bag.
If I'm not mistaken, we can have a big zoom in on your face.
Flavors of them. They're also cool.
I don't know how much it zooms in, though.
They're different flavors, too. Mm-hmm.
Right? Get the fuck out of here. Fine things. It likes you. Oh my goodness, why? So we should slide the couch soon. Then you'd be in it. Yeah, I got you, we can.
I feel like
I'm
on cast couch.
You want to cast a couch? Go ahead and tell everyone how old you are.
Can't
get on
the couch.
I'm 27. He came here expecting a job.
What he didn't know.
All he's getting is some sticky licorice.
Take it. The worst.
Giving you red vines. What? You said the worst. And that's what I think. You don't like it?
On my way here, I was stopped at work so I could pick up some dinner. And I should have grabbed the whole barrel of red vines just for fun. Because we know no one ate them.
Alright. Looks good. Hell yeah, that's what we need. We need that to be on for when we're playing Tekken Online together. I want to hear everyone else being angry.
Damn it.
I didn't even hit any of the cool combos. Dropped all of them.
You didn't jump, beat me like a fucking missed kick.
No one's monitoring the chat. What's going on, guys?
Hi.
There's three comments. We have no idea what's going on, man. You're not going to be able to see if you can log on now. You're just going to say, welcome to the chat.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's too late.
That's fine.
Yeah.
Like, why are we playing? Why did we see your dick for 20 minutes?
We are encouraging you to Twitch hard.
We've been recording.
Don't play like that.
That's why they came.
Literally.
Wow.
What?
You're getting us to use, man.
That is surprising.
We came for the dude.
Is the TV quiet enough?
These are GTFO.
Turn it down anyway.
What was it last time? That it was too loud? Or
yeah. The microphone was catching reverb, so they were hearing the game audio, plus they were hearing the game audio through the microphone.
That's what we're trying to avoid this time. Lounge everything to shoes.
Shoes
are already in the kitchen.
They say the audio sounds good.
For my birthday, babe.
Taking
you made me walk in.
I am taking you bowling for your birthday. And just because you didn't
get
what you were supposed to get on your birthday doesn't mean you're not going to still get it. So shove it up your ass. I'm not
damn.
Yes.
God damn.
Love that booty. That's what you're getting for your birthday.
So, are we starting to get going?
I don't think I need to worry about coming fastness.
You should be good. It's a horror game?
You're the prettier one I've ever met.
That is a lie.
I hear I can get an opportunity for an Appy.
There goes the
night. Oh man, I forgot about this.
Oh god, you're right here? Are you kidding me?
Dude, I haven't played this in a while. I don't even know
what
the buttons anymore.
I think you were ducking in around the corner here.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh no, it was the barrel. Oh, you're dead. She's behind you. She's got it.
Oh shit. Where am I?
Is it the audio's good?
Oh
fuck!
Oh, I don't know where I am. I can't remember how to do it.
Oh, the camera!
Playing this game!
It's been too
long!
It's been way too long!
There it is!
Oh shit!
That was the camera!
It's your fault. Square to heal.
Oh no!
Whatever that.
Action dash! For Dolene!
Here we go.
Is there a plug-in over there by the
I can't see shit!
Okay,
oh, no.
Put the camera back up!
I can't! I don't remember how.
Oh, shit! Oh, God!
Oh,
you're done.
You lost.
Oh, sorry.
I was afraid you were gonna screw doors.
Thanks for good TV. I should probably log out. Watch the channel, at least.
Well, that's what I'm trying to get my camera up to.
Oh, man. Okay,
so. Don't go over there just yet. Take a second.
That's a bad space.
Triangle, maybe?
For real.
You pull these things out all the time.
Oh, that's the back of it.
Is
it another trigger?
Don't shout. We're not going to hit you in the head anymore. We're going to stick my
hand. Oh, yeah, it is.
Safe. Yeah, that's awkward.
Yeah, you can hear me.
Can you hear that? Can you hear that?
He has responded.
I'm tired.
I'm gonna assume no.
Alfred,
can you hear anything? Like, what the fuck, bro?
Alfred!
I'm gonna have to cuss on here. I rated it M for mature. So if there's any, like, they ain't little kids making it here. Fuck those guys. They have bad parents.
Okay,
or just unaware parents, I guess.
You can do this.
I don't know how she's following so close, because those are running pretty fast. Push that cart to the fence and then jump over the fence. But he keeps getting molested. Penetrated, if you will.
Yeah.
By pickaxe after pickaxe after pickaxe.
He just takes a few deaths. He gets there. As soon as he gets back in the middle. Twitching and looking around. Quick twitch. You want to go poop?
Still have responsibility.
Where did she go?
Right here! Look again, Tom.
Okay. So you can do Jeff, sort of me, and not really you. For some reason.
Huh?
No, he can hear you fine.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
That's so weird, though.
Well,
I'm only on the opposite side of Jeff. I guess the mic is a little
bit too.
And he could hear you.
Maybe in the different deck? Which is on the other side of the playfield? Or it's in the playfield?
Come here for a second.
Just so I get to poop.
You gotta find the leash one.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Fuck!
Yeah,
that's
what
you
can never move away from drunk
people. It's getting bad over at my place.
Yeah, drunk people have good jobs these days. They're always drunk when they're not at their job. It's crazy.
Like the last 6 months in my place, it's getting worse. I'm like, I hate everybody.
Right? I'm like, god damn it, I thought I moved away from motherfuckers.
Exactly.
One of the reasons I wouldn't live over here.
Yeah, no. Well, even when I drive into the complex, I can see people out there. I just like that we're back here.
Right, yeah, I'm in the back of my complex too. I'm like, just keep waiting for me.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. JJ tried to put the leash on like it had a bit for him or something.
Everyone moves out of the apartments around us too.
What up, Sean? Say hi.
Hi, Alfred.
We've had like 3 people move out from the room. Somebody over here, someone back here, and then someone else.
I made the terrible mistake of actually, my building is the second closest building to the main office.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, see, that was my problem. That's what I was scared to happen. And then I had Kuma on top of that. I only intended
competitive of Hand, Akuma, and Ikoda, and JJ. I was like, oh god, we need to be far away. Luckily, the apartment that we got that was kind of close was trash, so we got it.
I'm lazy.
You know, I thought about just doing that the whole time. I'm like, it's right there.
It's like I'm on my phone anyway. At least that one's right there.
Man, we got a micro USB. I can charge my phone this time.
Do you
have
to save that for the media?
Yeah. Do it.
You can actually put that one right into the wall of poker.
Sweet. No. Alfred says envision him yelling you where to go.
Yeah.
No. Fuck.
You can do it. You're almost there.
Good.
You're almost there. Why? What do you... You went to...
Oh.
Run.
Wait,
George.
Run.
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 You ever heard that boobs DHM or what?
Dude, you gotta fucking go.
She's on you. You can hide that barrel and she's gonna end you.
I don't think I'm gonna chop this into episodes either. I'm just gonna put the whole thing on YouTube. So just pull to the 1080p and I'm just gonna put a notation for where they can skip to when the game actually starts. And a notation where they can skip to where my
head starts. You have lost. There you go.
Told you. I told you. Hide that barrel, she's coming.
So bad that's so difficult.
Well, it's not any difficult.
fun part too, is that the game is just amazing.
So in my head, I remembered it's easier when I was a kid. You know?
All those moves are easier.
Sets to there.
that's dumb. What a dumb mechanic. I expected better from that last two.
Oh, that's the point! You have to lead her as far the way back purposefully.
Yeah.
So that you run through and she has to run all the way back.
Serpentine! I feel like that card is not that empty.
I don't think the girl is stuck too to be able to get that move. Yeah.
Oh, get on it, George! Just get on it! Just grab
your
sand.
He fixes that stuff. Right for his life.
Or through that eye hole.
I don't trust that arrow anymore.
Gotcha.
Can I heal myself in here?
No.
Because he was square.
Oh, that's dirty.
That is super dirty.
We need an out loud reader.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, out loud reader.
Work, but the school is going to teach me that.
Okay.
That guy's alive. Well, when I transferred to the Roar Public Schools, the standards were higher than the schools out there. So. There's that. What? When I transferred, it was like 92% was an A,
yeah.
And 91% was a B. There was no plus or minus.
I went to Cherry Creek.
I was like, man, so. You guys are rough out here. And then, like, all the black people next to me. And some of these standards went down. They're just like, no, just pass everybody.
It got easy.
Everybody's got D.
God man. Dang, what is up?
No. My computer's trying to process the standards that I've had.
My name's Blake.
I feel like one day this video is going to come up.
The father! Like, I'm not anybody's father. I just
called
the
blood racist. I was about to say it, and I was like, I can't repeat that. White.
No, that's because I'll say with Mary. Heard her, don't talk.
The only good thing about my brother is here.
He won't have racist her.
Besides, we white women.
Oh, look, he's on the tickle wheel. He just needs some tickles.
disrespect you.
I don't know what he said. He sounds like he's in pain.
We should. Do we have subtitles on?
No, I don't think so. I need bandages though. So. I get my bandages.
Is the chat saying you get your useful?
No. They're asking if that guy on the wheel is a bad guy. Not really. He's kind of a victim at this point.
Yeah.
I mean
right, he might have been.
I don't know, that dude could
be
fighting kids, you don't know.
I don't know, man, they live in
Judas. Jude. I don't know. I think it's whoever that big fat bald pastor in the paintings is. He's bad as fuck with everybody.
Everybody
in the
village. Confessional tunnel. Yeah.
You need to click on that little flower there. You can search the desktop. I don't have
that label there. You're in like a... Wait, what? Time to flee, monk of skull. Not the actions of a woman under her birthright and immaculate conduct.
Mary. Oh, God.
Answer your young maiden. He can't save you.
It's me, Josiah. Please, tell him I don't.
Let it go. Oh my God, is he fat guy? I can
swallow. You know what?
Actually, he looks like
So do I.
The fat
outside the woman has this world's destruction.
Oh yeah.
The apostles stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father is escaped. He will bear her filthy yield before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her and kill her and save her.
This is him. This is the fact.
This is like balding in the front.
Yeah.
I was like, this just look like he has
hair.
Well,
Franchise.
One is a painting and one is him.
So.
So
okay.
It doesn't need to be 100% accurate to it. He's going to have a similar We should turn on subtitles. The chat that there's the dialogue that's going on right now is explaining what you're asking.
Is it?
Yes.
All I asked was, does the hair not show in the painting? And you were like, well, one's a painting and one's him. That doesn't make any sense.
That the painting was done in the past, so his hair has changed. Time has passed.
So he was bald?
It's a miracle!
Why the fuck did she say he's bald in the painting? Yeah.
That's what I can say, man.
I yelled.
He's gonna walk.
He can't take them.
I'm sorry, Mary. I'm so sorry.
Where is the woman?
The mines of the mountains. Val has her in the mines. You'll never get her back. Not before the birth.
We are the hands of the Lord. We cannot fail.
The world dies supreme.
Like you did. That is a marriage.
Is that an arm or was that tuck
out?
Oh gosh! Oh, they just stretched somebody!
Oh damn.
No.
Aw, yeah.
It's cold terrible. In that room.
Oh man, that's...
I think it's safe to be scared.
Where the fuck are the mountains?
Just start recording.
This is it's like a dialogue checkpoint. You can pull up a menu. He'll give you a voice prompt.
Man, that sucks. Where do I go then?
Oh, I thought they were knocking on the front door.
Yes, I'm
alive. Hey, at least you're at full health. Oh, now you have to evade them again. And we filled your battery?
I guess so.
You're dead?
Jump back over the other fence.
I thought that was
going to
work. Can you run like the faster wherever she is? That would be faster. It looks like she was like...
Oh no.
Useful?
Wait, what were you saying again? Wait, you're talking about the...
Like, it looked like she was coming down the path and she was that just back in the village?
Yeah. Wait, that was... I think that was a regular person.
Oh. It looked like some big thing actually was a signature.
I think you're right to go for that door.
Yeah. In these kinds of video games, you have to follow Barney's rule. It's a... You is always better. You haven't been there before, you have to go. Now you're going to run into the character.
Aw, they talk about same spot.
Right, they don't know how to climb stairs and...
They can't jump.
In a video game, you know if there's a gap, they ain't making. For some dumb reason.
It would be funny if they tried.
Exactly.
Put a battery on the chair.
I was kind of like, oh, thank God. I was like, I was assuming they're going to go on over. Oh my God, what the fuck?
Barbed wire fence, cactus.
Oh really?
I bet if you walk past this cactus right here, it'll land you again.
Oh my God, that scared the shit out of me. I was like, I don't know where I am. I thought this was a secret passageway. He sounds like you were just...
Oh.
Alfred said it looks like where you came in.
Where I came in?
Yeah.
That would be up there. Oh, wait. Oh, shit.
So you jumped down, right?
Right, I jumped down and... I was here.
It was just like a little tiny area. I'm going to take a look around by that tree. To your left.
Oh shit. What the fuck?
I got you, dude. I told you, man. I played Alien Isolation and it was the king of stupid pathways. Like, if you weren't looking at the object at the exact right angle, it wouldn't give you the option to touch it so that it would move. Like, it would be like a little, like, robot, and you'd have to push the button to make it move out the way. It was the only way to go. If you didn't look at it at the exact right angle, it would never prompt you.
Hey, man.
Can I
get
the
There's bandages there. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't hear you.
I didn't charge your fine. It's because Alex ate them all.
What?
Yeah.
Sorry.
That's fine.
Someone bring a whole bag next time.
This is a
bag.
You better sneak my
bag.
Just
posted your chat.
I'm not joking. There's totally in my birthday box.
I told you that all Sherry's dead, but only some Sherry candy is bad. Some Sherry candy is very, very bad. But some Sherry candy is delicious.
He said put her to sleep.
It's a man. Uh-oh. Get more beef.
Oh, man.
Come on, we don't have enough people who can be moderated. No one's got enough. We'll make a sex tape next to George while he plays out.
Oh, there's a door right there. Why didn't I
and
see
no
that?
No one will comment on it. It will only
you have to walk past
hand.
The old woman to get to it. Rocking the doll.
You're terrified the whole time.
I was just looking at the band-aid.
You should be scared. Shelly has baby-sized confidence. Look, they're all kid-sized confidence. Isn't that an alien?
I don't know.
Well, that's the plan to chop you up.
Go ahead and read that. Read that, George. Chapter 1. Chapter 2.
Therefore, give up
see,
the
that's why I can't be
loins. For that weird wood listen.
Man.
Folks, we're not here for the story.
Paraphrasing. Some shit happened, I guess. Now I'm in the corner. And they're about to hustle up. Who knows?
I hope not.
You're getting close.
Where am I? Why did I go through here?
Oh!
Nice.
Hey, wait. Weren't you just over there?
Yeah, I was on the other side.
You can hear the rustling in the bushes.
Who cares?
First, in a wheelchair. Nice rock.
It's
kind of
good
Just
entered. Sorry,
bro. Play his guitar. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
The quiet sky.
Like granddad, you wish to all
I can.
There's a ton of blood there.
Tell Granddad to tell you this. Tell you a story.
Oh shit! That's open now. It wasn't open before. That's interesting. Let's walk right through it.
That's not obvious.
Wait a minute.
Wait.
Why is it so fucking dark? Okay, creepy. Am I supposed to go through the portal?
I don't know.
Ask him, man. He's watched me play his game. I have seen nothing.
It's been a while.
This is all I've seen in here. I mean, once we're done here, we're gonna go watch Flo play it, because I know it's gonna be hilarious. Apparently you're supposed to be chased around here.
Really? Damn it.
Hey, man, there's a hide bear. Open, come on.
You probably have to go through the colon, if I were to guess anything.
Yeah.
That's classic, you know, horror game cliche.
I get to the mines.
It's scary, man.
Jim's crack.
I thought it was the worst. Like that first time I cleared the farm level and left for dead.
Oh,
God, that was the colon.
Heavy rain. Heavy rain was such a bad level.
That's a two.
Yeah, but you end up running through the two.
with corn in it.
No, it's like a sugar mill.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. Doesn't wake up and close the safe room to work. Like that, guys.
Expert
real quick,
shoot this guy in the corner.
Kick him out. I thought that one was funny when you joined the game and I started throwing propane tanks at those guys having to blow them all up. They couldn't boot me because you would never say yes.
Of course I would. Got your back. Great home, buddy. Don't leave. Come back.
Change it. Come here.
Baby, come back. Ooh, you flip. Oh, fuck me. Yes, no more.
He's like, I feel wanted. Okay. Nobody paid attention to me for a little bit, so I was just like,
yeah, I'm just gonna move it.
Make y'all miss me, it's cool.
Come here. Oh,
he's like, my spot.
He's like, ooh, you ain't calling. Oh, something's happening.
Oh,
in the music.
There's a guy behind him with a rattle.
Did you see that lock? There's a lock on the top of the door.
Hit that switch. You must find the crank ring. Then you know what you have to do. Start looking for a Resident Evil style crank ring.
Be right next to that old guy sitting by the fire.
That's a long fall. I don't want to do that. What is that, man? You're a basketball player.
Who's that? That shit is so stupid.
Why is the bag empty? It's been 10 minutes.
So I think when you put that down, it stops the water.
See the end of half of them. Fall asleep. Pretty much. I know.
Damn it.
Thou art barren.
No.
Thou shalt succeed.
Cautiously avoids him.
He's in his own world.
See if you can sit down in that log across from him and ask him some questions.
Have a conversation about life.
Oh, it's a troll log. Camera.
Oh my god.
Yeah. There's a dude fire still sitting there, man.
Just chilling.
He's just like, ah, well, you're dead.
They're gonna see you.
Well, at least we're here.
Yeah.
Albert said that was close.
You said that
a long
time ago.
Yep.
slacking. I'm worried about chips.
That should do the trick.
You're a terrorist. See, I told you terrorists were brown. Beards. I was right. When the brown guy said he was not racist.
Hey,
oh my god!
Staring at the door.
Yeah, somebody's gonna come out of here one day.
I do that in CT all the time.
Oh shit!
I'll go to open the door, and it's the second I go to touch that handle, if the door whacks me in the face, someone else is entering. It's the same thing. He's like, I'm just gonna go open that. Whack! Once you do the crank, I think you have to see what happens with the water.
Well,
because I think don't you have to redo the crank every time you die?
Yeah. But the water runs like through the fence, and there's no way to get past there.
Well, I think once the water's gone, it lets you crawl under the fence.
But there's still water there.
But I don't think you've cranked it since you died.
Edges.
Hey man. I don't
yuck other people's yums.
Oh my god, where's that coming from?
From the back.
He's getting beat.
I would have liked to see that from behind you, though.
Let us see.
Still see your dad running after me with the shovel in his hand.
Don't remember much after that.
Oh, once you
use
the
bandage, you'll talk. I guess so.
Still shaking.
He was doing it too because he knew you'd try that. Right off the bat, when you respawn.
I thought the enemy spawned after it. Jeez.
Closed the door, he just saw it was closed and went, oh, no one's been here.
Right here.
Well.
What? The door closed.
Guy didn't leave this closed.
He's
gonna
fucking That's why he attacked you. He's getting so angry. He's not mad at you, he's mad at Frank. Shit, that's Frank. Sorry, man, sorry!
I forgot you don't want to close the door,
he's like, Frank, come here! Frank, when was the last time you looked out here, dumbass?
Huh? Someone stopped
the water back on.
What's going on?
Oh, shit.
Frank's coming.
Oh,
Frank's right there!
He's like,
feeling there's something in the barrel.
That's the creepiest thing I've ever seen in this game, by the way. Because he saw you. He absolutely looked at you.
He was like, oh, peyote.
I'm seeing some weird shit, man. There's a guy crawling around back here.
You're like, I can go sit down. That's too much.
I'm not gonna tell anybody.
That's scary. Yeah, it's a weird device.
Oh, fuck.
Teach us what we shall do to the child unborn.
Will not die, Jordan.
That is terrible.
He's ready to record.
How about that thing just...
Bubba got blood on the crops again!
That's good for you.
I don't stay asleep. It's like the initial fall asleep. And I'll be up again at like 2.
That should do the trick.
He's like, I see you.
They're standing above him and walking behind
him. Richelieu turns around.
I know this is a shame going right here. Like, right there.
Let's build a fun kill camp. My Call of Duty just standing above the guy for like a minute.
Those are the best kill campaigns that I'm gonna get to.
Consume the flesh. It's possible. Oil. Burn the bones that burned.
I don't
like this game because you can't fight back.
Weird.
I'm seeing that I can't fight back.
Take off your helmet. Lay it
down. Judgment. I was like, it's useless. It's all useless.
Fucking mortal, man.
Yeah,
fuck
that dude.
I was like, I need to be able to kill things.
I can't beat this level.
Oh, not tonight, huh, George?
Don't be a quitter.
There's been a lot of hard ones tonight.
Yeah.
It's okay. You know how warm my hand is?
It's really warm.
It's okay.
It's really good to hear.
So.
It's really good to hear.
Guess we're going to be switching.
Yeah.
What are we switching to?
Depends who's staying. Alright.
So. Say goodbye, man. To your audience. We're watching me.
Alright, say bye, George.
Bye, guys. I just got caught. Holy shit.
I just Frank shows up after he's done jerking off. Frank shows up.
You can't tell people what I was doing.
Oh my fucking god. You see, he's mad because they paged him in the middle of the fight. He got really lost.
He's just like, George.
George. Alfred said, George.
Fuck.
He said, George, there's a hole.
What?
In my pants.
In my pants.
What? This is gonna make you be wrecked. Anyways, I think I was trying to tell you how to do it.
Under the body. There's a hole under the body. The body that you pass is laying on the ground.
Move the body.
Then move the body. The hole.
What? The body?
You pass the body a million times. You don't remember
in the
body.
Mill.
So just go forward.
There was a body.
In the mall.
So is it like over here on the left?
No, no.
After
the train.
Just gotta get oh. Oh, it's a body in the water. It's blocking the exit. You have to pull it,
I
think.
Hey, I've seen this body a bunch
of times.
He should know. He's watched people play the game.
Dude, it was like months ago at this point. When we first started playing again, absolutely remember all of it. Now?
That's his fault.
I should do
that. Yeah,
I've been trying to get him playing, man.
We're at the door, we can't do it.
No, this is fine. You need to get this. Dip on.
We're at
inside the mill.
So
he's on the ground inside the mill. I'm pretty sure, like, after you turn the crank, you never run through it. Go right there.
Look for a body.
Dead bodies in the
right. Right there.
Oh!
He's in a hole.
Like, his body's, like, different city.
Well,
don't worry, they can't crawl, George. Why? Remember they chased you out of the house.
Oh, shit.
Can I was stealing? Oh, I thought that was a cliff!
Holy shit.
I was going to have no
idea. That was intense. Like, it was a save.
That's hard.
Not the...
That wasn't slick at all.
That was a good idea.
You slid past it and then crawled it back the other way and inside.
Thank you, Alfred.
And that's why we play these types of games in the chat.
Help me.
Eventually they'll get tired of it. It's going to go.
Is there any more room?
That's also why we play these games now. After over here telling Jordan.
That was one of his comments. Tell him where to go. Yell at you where to go.
He says I love you too.
God damn. That sucks.
Werewolf? Yes. What do you think, guys?
Just fit through that if I can get the gate open. Door. Change is broken. There's something that can use this.
Come on.
Use one of the cows, Rich.
Oh, That's terrible.
You're the one who went for the radio. There's that room.
I don't know, he doesn't have anything to
rope
break it,
like,
get to it.
What are you supposed to do?
Like,
he's supposed to find
a link. Finding
a link
for the...
Have like a belt, so you just
find
off.
A hook to lift the gate. Look for a hook.
You need
a hook.
It's not gonna be in the same room. It's never in the same room.
Plant it on the floor, like right next to it.
Right. Yeah.
Just, no, you're not gonna look down.
You know who am I like?
It's just like right there. Like.
Hooks are normally hanging or on the wall.
I think this was the other way. yeah,
that's
this,
a dead end. But
yeah.
If you go outside that fence and off to your right, there's a pile of bodies around it. Yeah.
Is there a shiny in there, George?
Yeah, there is.
Oh no!
Get away from me!
She can get through there. She's gonna put you back through.
You
fucking showtime with your paw out.
Hey, let me borrow your pickaxe real quick.
Oh, man.
Or you should roadhog. Just roadhog cuts you through the fucking space like. You're so terrifying. Can you imagine? Someone make a horror game where the killer has a roadhog cuffing system.
No.
So even when you think you're safe.
I don't think you're safe.
That would be the Dark Souls of a horror survival game where you can't fight back.
You're so scary. Oh, can you imagine? You would have so many glitches.
Oh, like pulling through walls.
Oh, yeah,
like,
yeah.
Like you'd be like Call of Duty when you turn a corner and they shoot your aura and you
yeah.
die around the corner. Except you'd be getting pulled through walls.
Oh, the bodies will be hanging bodies.
Oh, that was an important
hanging
detail.
That was extremely important. That would help, yeah.
To be fair, I did say folks are either hanging or on the wall.
So he says, go through where she was, and there's a hole in the fence somewhere, and then you can...
Where she was? Like, over here?
Like yeah. So you came through here, so maybe somewhere that way?
I've been paying attention to this game enough to even know.
No, exactly.
Yeah.
I'm just...
Like, I just keep looking at it, and I'm like, we're dead. And then, like, he knows the map better, so he just runs through it, and I'm happy.
Okay, so...
I don't understand. All right,
guys.
See ya. Maybe you need to go back to that
dead end. Maybe the
hole is in the dead
end. It's not an actual dead end. I
mean, I'm still down for the attack. Oh, no, I'm good.
Absolutely.
Or Blazefish. I thought George was going to be able to get you
saved.
I'm not sure you've come so far since your last one.
Right.
Hey, man. When she played George Street Fighter last time, she was looking pretty good.
Well, this is back where you started, so you need to go through the fence where she was.
It's not helping, Alex. We don't know where she was.
I know!
Look at the pervert. Man, look at him. Look at the pervert in the face. Look at him!
Go look at Poppin' Off! Popping off with your soul through that.
Yeah, doesn't he look like the fucking priest in Full Metal Alchemist?
He kind of does.
Yeah.
It was reminding me of the Kingpin from Spider-Man. He just needs the king.
Every time I type something in the chat, I immediately close my screen out and kick me out of the fuck. So yeah.
You don't
fucking
hold in the fucking fence.
I mean, why? But this is where he's saying to go. I mean, I could go look up a walkthrough, but yeah.
We need more detail effort.
Alright. So, real talk real quick.
Yeah, right there.
It's
where the blood
path's
gone.
Is this game is this game actually worth finishing?
Oh my. What do you mean?
Is it worth finishing? When we finish the game, are we gonna be like, fuck this game?
100%. 1,000,000%. This game is utter...
What do you think, George?
George, we're finishing the game because I spent money on it.
Oh, there's hanging bodies right there. Why don't you hang bodies all around you? So there's a hook somewhere. Oh, you can hide in a bloody barrel.
Is the hook on the ground, or is it with the body? Like, do you just, like, can you just take the body off?
I need this.
Like, you what?
You're dead. I was holding you up, but I need
you're
this.
Dead. You don't matter anymore.
I just want you to take my ashes and spread them in the ocean.
What? No! I'm dumping you in the trash.
No.
Don't give me a fucking airing.
Oh, it has to be in there. 100% you have to walk through. There's Jesus. No way.
Well, man.
There's the recording.
This looks kind of like a an evil within area.
Yeah,
it does. Isn't it? I feel like you had some PTSD before entering this. Like, wait. Everything's going to start coming out of the blood again, isn't it? I'm pretty sure in the third DLC you get to be a guy with the same voice.
Really?
I'm pretty
left,
sure.
On your left, you pass it.
Nope.
You pass the game.
It's right there. Right there. That isn't the shittiest looking book.
Why do you have to pick that one? There's so many other books here.
You're like, this one's clean.
The only one that's not being used.
I don't want to be a broom. I'm not trying to get in the way.
Oh man, do you close the door?
Does he? As I was saying, Desi, I was expecting to kick the door into your face. And just stab you. Or just stab you through the crack when you walked up. Like, whoop.
Oh, there's a door here.
So, oh, then that.
Oh, he's like, gone. Clearly, if you jump down. Yeah, you gotta go where it's nasty. Hard death.
I can't read cursive.
I'll drop.
There's a door here too.
You're not strong enough to move those. That definitely opens in. Just try it. I can run. Is there a hole you can jump out above the other door?
There's another door over at the end there.
No.
I figured if you walked up to it, it'd tell you what you need to do. Expecting the game to know.
Oh, I bet you have to climb back up and you have to build a chamber for maybe? Or is there any more room for it?
Oh, is that where that was there? That should maybe come back out.
Well, I mean, there were any. That's the hot.
Thank you.
Joe, look. I was going to ask for this. It's so stupid.
Oh my god.
It's always a stupid. He's trying to run into an audience table. It's not working. Yeah.
What was the thing again?
Oh, shit, it was over here. Red panties.
But it doesn't open. Oh my god. Yeah.
Oh, there's a chain! No, red yours. Wait.
Go. Go, 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 go.
Oh. That's the scripted moment. Absolutely.
Oh my god.
That's 100% scripted.
That's fucked. I think that's horrifying.
Okay. Okay. Fuck.
I always think that stuff's scary. Like, even in Tomb Raider,
that is the mine.
Like a new Tomb Raider,
where's
that
the
happens a lot. It's
heretics or
sometimes I just let it kick them off.
What are they doing to her?
Old mine. Sean called it.
They didn't give you a save zone, George?
I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, I wasn't either.
I was too scared.
Alfred says he needs new drawers.
You just saw the part where you grabbed him.
I died. Oh, near the altar.
anything obvious leading in the direction we're trying to go.
Find a projector.
Okay. We should look at Jesus on the wall.
See if it turns into popping off.
Just gets fat.
Yeah, I think you are.
Yeah, you might have to walk to the other side or something.
Watch yourself in the desk. This is what it's like to be a teacher.
Unforgivable.
This is how you know whoever made games old. Overhead projections don't exist anymore.
I know, right?
There's one in the, you know, the conference room? Underneath the desk, they have one just sitting there.
The younger kids
just
are
in case
able...
all of those boards go out?
Yep.
The kids that are able to play this? They won't ever find it.
This doesn't look a thing like my HD projector.
Projector?
It says there's a second transparency.
Yeah, there's totally projectors that project onto the wall, which you have to go to a game system. I'm sure some kids have those. But they look like that. Not for transparencies. You had to use the Visa V mark.
Wow. Right, so.
I'm so excited when I get to this. Wasn't that where the hangman was? On your right?
Yeah.
I mean, that's where you started, and when you first spawned, there was the hangman.
Oh, right.
And the wall, and now there's just
yeah,
a door.
Yeah, because the chair was still there blocking the door.
Okay.
Oh, that
way.
Yeah.
And then you went that way.
See, maybe that was all in your head. Your dude's just like mad racist. Is there like a weird whisper on the TV? Or is it just me?
It's just weird. Not in that room.
Probably in the doorway that just appeared.
Did you try going through that door?
I tried to do this. Why not? You is always better.
George is done. He doesn't want to play. He just wants to sing.
Sorry, I was looking at that and I was like, that's default shit.
It's wrong. I know it says I can't, but I can't.
Oh my god, what the fuck was that?
Baby's crawling towards you, baby's crawling towards you.
No, that sounds hell, that's something else.
You better not be getting
me. She knows I wrote the paragraph to her before I went to bed.
Nice.
So it wasn't you.
Oh my god.
Oh, did you see that hand?
Yeah.
If you turn around, it's behind you again.
Don't turn around. Oh, damn it. Oh, no. You drinking? George?
I'm telling you, it's peyote. Kiss happening. It takes too long.
Just
oh, my God. Holy shit. God damn it.
Scared the shit out of me. Oh my god.
I think you have to hide in the lockers. Get the fucking locker! Aw, he must have missed it.
Aw, poor Alfred.
Wait.
Oh!
That wasn't it.
Look up.
Nothing's worse than an unopened document, or an unedited document.
That's the real problem.
Can you crawl up into this room?
Oh, man.
I hope I cannot. I hope that is a negative.
Can you move the Loli? Does that move?
Would it make more sense to move one of the fucking chairs? Are you serious? You couldn't grab something that has wheels to stand on?
He has to use it to get into the ceiling. The brain's not working right now. Alright.
You don't
want to
hold on to it either.
You don't want to go in the ceiling.
I don't either.
What the hell, man? Am I in the frame?
What am I in the frame? Gotta do all this good hurt.
Yeah,
I'm gonna
fuck you up.
Aw, oh, man, what? Back
on
out of there,
George.
Getting
worse. I'm just saying, school guy.
Next thing you know, you get tongued.
Can't be doing that to the Native Americans, man. Shit's too strong. What are you recording, Mist?
I'm
gonna
record this.
Oh, sorry. He records like.
Where the fuck am I? Where am I?
Shit, man, I don't know. If this sky reviewer, you're gonna die. I'm just saying, you know, you're wearing your cross. Don't jump.
Beyond Thunderdome? Mad Max? Beyond Thunderdome?
Yeah.
Yeah? Master Blaster?
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Huh.
I was gonna. There's so many other references to it that you couldn't remember.
Same thing, George.
Guess I'm taking you along.
Good.
You got this score.
Say goodbye to your viewers again, George.
We're gonna take a break and we're gonna smoke. Mm-hmm. And we're gonna come back with some sort of fighting game. But not George. George is leaving.
Bye,
say
guys.
Bye to George. He's worn out.
I'm gonna go home.
He needs time to recoup.
He's barely conscious at this point.
I have sweet nightmares. Drive safe.
Definitely,
hopefully
man.
Do that sitting down.
Thank you for the controller.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna try and stream at Disney movie when I can.
This though, that though.
So
Alfred says, "Come home." I'm on my way, Alfred.
That though.
Yeah.
Oh, I forget you live with Alfred.
Yeah.
Come home to me, George.
Come feed me grapes.
And did this the car sound off like?
I will go get the grapes.
I will get the grapes.
actually, yeah.
Alright.
Have a good night.
So,
we'll be back in like 20-ish.
Hopefully.
Blazed.
Blazed blue. That's absolutely.
She said tech.
That's fine, we can play Blaze Blue.
No, that's just a funny
thing. I'll be happy anyway. Either way. I haven't played Blaze Blue in a while.